crown release for a Miyota 9215. So we move this rotor out of the way here. The pin is right here. It tends to look like a rivet or a stud here, and it's partially tucked in to this half plate. So we're gonna engage it there. So I'm gonna switch hands, press that little tab, and then release. And then to reinsert, wiggle. Here we go.